When you think of the modern car, you have one man to thank: Karl Benz. Born in 1844 in Karlsruhe, Germany, Karl Benz was a mechanical engineer and inventor who forever changed the way we travel. What made him famous? In 1885, he built something no one else had: the world's first true automobile. It wasn't powered by horses or steam, but by a gasoline engine. He called it the Benz Patent-Motorwagen, and in 1886, he secured the official patent that made automotive history. This wasn't just a wild invention, it was the start of a new era. His car had three wheels, a simple frame, and a single-cylinder engine. It could reach about 10 miles per hour, unimpressive today, but revolutionary back then. But behind Karl's success was his wife, Bertha Benz. In 1888, she took the Motorwagen on a 65-mile journey without telling Karl, stopping at pharmacies for fuel and fixing the car along the way. Her trip proved the car wasn't just an invention. It was a viable form of transportation. Later, Karl's company merged with Gottlieb Daimler's, creating what we know today as Mercedes-Benz. Karl Benz didn't just build a machine, he ignited a movement. And more than a century later, we're still driving in his tracks.